Union Minister of State for Social Justice and Empowerment Ramdas Athawalebra aji February 2019 tailaga tour program upor loigina Nagaland ke visit kurise Athawale do aji Dimapur de arrival hua pichide Kohima de jaisi aro the Oriental Grand Kohima de press conference ekta rakhe Athawale do Nagaland de dui din mide visit kura laga se aibe press conference la upor detail ba sai sabo
When I was elected three times in Lok Sabha, that time my party's name is the Republican Party of India. Which party was started by Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. And when my alliance was with Congress Party, that time I was three times member of parliament in Lok Sabha. Then fourth time I contested election from Shirdi in Maharashtra, but I lost that time. For 2014 election, my party has decided to alliance with BJP. And my party came in NDA, National Democratic Alliance. And 14 to 20 I was a member of parliament in Rajya Sabha. Then now 20 to 26, I am the member of parliament in Rajya Sabha now. Last 8 years, I am the MOS in social justice and empowerment in the Narendra Modi's government. And today I came here in Nagaland because my party, Republican Party of India, is now, we are also working for the downtrodden people, tribal people, and all the people who are also working here. Mr. Mugato is our state president who is staying in Dimapur, and my party's two MLAs are also elected in Nagaland. Assembly. My party was contested the assembly election and we contested 8 seats here. But 2 seats my party wins and 4 seats my party's candidates were on the second. And next time we are also planning to elect more seats. Not only this SCST, OBC and minority, but for all cause. My party was always demanding the reservation to economical section. The SCST and OBCs are getting the reservation. But another high caste communities are there. But caste is high, but every family is not economically high. Therefore, my party was always demanding that there should be a reservation to economically weaker section. And Honorable Narendra Modi's government has taken the decision 6 years back. My ministry has taken the decision to give the 10% reservation to economic weaker section, education and services, women jobs. You know that today I discussed with my social welfare, social justice and empowerment officers here, and I gave the information that the population of Nagaland is near about 19 lakh. 16 districts are also there. And in Nagaland, four old homes are there, run by NGOs. And two old homes are pending now. And I have given the assurance to officers. Definitely my ministry will take the decision. And another two more old age homes should be given to population is near about 423 here. And already our government has taken the decision to support transgender people because there is a humanity ground. We want to support them, we want to build the confidence there. And our ministry is also working for transgender community also. My ministry is also working for dependent people, the disabled people. And Honorable Narendra Modi has thought that this community is not disabled. And the dependent population is all over India as per 2011 census, 2,68,00,000. And in Nagaland, near about 32,000 disability communities are also there, 32,000. And de-addiction centers are near about 5 de-addiction centers are in Nagaland. But there is another demand, 11 de-addiction center demand is there. And definitely our ministry will take the decision to give another 11 de-addiction centers for Nagaland. And 15 tribal Naga tribes are near about 15, and Kukli tribe is also one Kukli tribe. And you know that our Narendra Modi, the Honorable Prime Minister of India, has started the Jan Dhan Yojana in 2014 and up to 2024. Near about 51,66,30,000 accounts have been opened in all of India, but in Nagaland, near about 3,85,000 accounts have been opened. Pradhan Mantri Mudra Yojana. This Yojana is every person who wants a loan from the bank, 50,000 to 10 lakh rupees. Pradhan Mantri Mudra Yojana was started 2015 and up to 2024, near about 46 crore 28 lakh 53,000 loans has given to the beneficiaries. And in Nagaland, 1,31,000 beneficiaries are there. Pradhan Mantri Ujjwala Yojana started from 2016, and Ujjwala Yojana means the gas cylinder Yojana. And from 2016 to 2024, near about 10 crore 25 lakh gas connections are allotted in all of India. But in Nagaland, near about 1,90,000 gas connections are allotted. Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, rural, started 2018. And from 2018 to 24, near about 2,26,31,000. Nagaland, 10,000 houses are constructed. Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Urban, near about 80 lakh 36,000 houses are constructed in all over India. And in Nagaland, 90,000 houses are constructed. Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana, Ayushman Bharat Yojana, means 5 lakh rupees to every family in one year. And in all over India, 6 crore 11 lakh people are benefited. And in Nagaland, 64,000 people are benefited. 36 crore 79 lakh 1,000 labor bills are issued in all over India. And this budget is near about 2,500 crore rupees. details. And in all of India, near about 1,658 old age homes are constructed. We are running the 1,658 old age homes, and near about 5 old age already I told you. And a de-addiction center, Nasha Mukti Kendra, near about 1,720 de-addiction centers has been funded. Therefore, Narendra Modi's government is working for all. Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, Sabka Vishwas. This is the slogan of Narendra Modi ji, our NDA government. And Narendra Modi is also working for Hindu community, Muslim community, tribal community, scheduled caste community, OBC community, Buddhist community, Christian community, Muslim community, for all. Our government is also working. And therefore, we hope in 2024 election, definitely the NDA will get near about above 400 seats in Lok Sabha. And third time, Narendra Modi will become the Prime Minister of India, because the people are supporting Narendra Modi. Narendra Modi's personality and leadership is also very popular in all over the world. And now, last time there was a survey in all over the world, and Narendra Modi is a very popular leader. G20 came in India. We have given the reservation to women. Last many years, women reservation was pending, but Narendra Modi government has taken the decision to give the 33% reservation to women. This is also a historical decision. Another Article 370 in Jammu Kashmir, because of the Article 370, there was a very vast violence, because there was no power to army people at that time. There was no more Tiranga flag was there in Jammu and Kashmir. But after the decision of the 370 article, tourists are also going there in Srinagar, in Kashmir, in Jammu, and there is no big violence now. And therefore, in Jammu Kashmir is now very quiet now, and this is also a very good thing in Jammu Kashmir. And another many decisions are taken by the government of India. The national highways are very nice, national highways now. In the Congress Party's government was there was no good development. There was no good road. In the period of Congress Party, there was many cases of corruption. Dooji Shabran Ghotala, Koyla Ghotala, Commonwealth Ghotala. There were many corrupted, the corruption cases were there, and therefore the people of India had decided to support Narendra Modi ji 2014, then next time 2019. In 2019, the BJP has got near about 303 seats in Lok Sabha, and India was good near about 350 seats at that time. But now in this election, India will go above 400, and BJP will go up to 370. And Honorable Liu, who is the Chief Minister of Nagaland, is also my good friend. He is also a very hard worker. He is the Chief Minister of Nagaland, and he is also working for tribal community, for all community, and he is also very popular Chief Minister in Nagaland. And therefore, definitely these two seats in Nagaland, definitely our NDA will win, and first time Narendra Modi Party of India is also supporting Honorable Narendra Modi ji. India Alliance is also opposing Narendra Modi ji. But there is no power in India front now, in the opposition front now, because Nitish Kumar is out from India front, Jay Chaudhary out from India front, above 400 seats in Lok Sabha election, coming Lok Sabha election, and my party will support the Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP, and some seats we are demanding, one seat in Assam, one Dhubri seat is also major minorities, communities also there. Therefore, my party will demand one seat, Dhubri seats in Assam. In Maharashtra, we are demanding two seats. In Uttar Pradesh, we are demanding two seats to BJP, where the BJP seat is not elected. And therefore, some seats we are demanding, and my party will be stand for the Narendra Modi leadership. My party will support strongly the BJP, under the BJP, and we are also working for all the for transgender people, for orphan people, for senior citizen people. My party is also, ministry is also working for that. And some pending proposals are also given to me. Definitely, my ministry will take the decision and help Nagaland state. There are about 423 tons transgenders are here in the state, and we have also passed a law to support transgender community. And therefore, any problem of the transgender, our ministry will support them. Means any problem, they will come to us, they will come to our association ministry, to the officials, to the minister, to the chief minister. Definitely, we will support them, because any problem, they will come to us, definitely we will help them. And I appeal to the society that transgenders are humans, and therefore you don't treat them as a simple thing. And therefore, some skills we are also, we want to start it for transgender community. And we have passed the law to support them. And there will in the state, a project will start here for transgender. And Rivers Party is also the member of NDPP, also the member of the NDA. And therefore, my party is also the supporting thing.